always take it slow. Something that rhymes with ever. Take it nice, take it slow. And you're gonna be a winner. Oh my gosh, no. 16 minutes. Take it nice, take it slow. Fish dinner, chicken dinner. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. No, no, Ashley. You can't do things like that. It's a serious song. I'm as quiet as a rabbit. I shiver and I shake. Make me purr, make me quiver. Hear the sounds of my body. Take it nice, take it slow. And just don't hurt anybody. Maybe we'll come back to that. Oh my gosh, now I forgot how the chorus goes. I'ma take it nice, nice. Did I say nice and slow or did I just say slow? I'ma take it slow. I'ma take it slow. Paso a paso. I think this song needs a bridge. and maybe we'll just jam out at the end, right? And just bounce back between B and E major and, you know, have that little, like, just the way I did it, the Spanish fading us out, or like just as an outro, and then maybe the music will come back. And maybe that's, you know, instead of having a bridge, we just have kind of a longer outro. Yeah, that could freaking work. Yeah, 9 minutes. Okay, let's go. It's writing a song. Why does it have to be this, like, ooh, intense, let me impress as many people as possible? Just write a song.